For most conventional spectrometers, size is related to resolution. The higher the resolution you need, the larger the spectrometer you'll use. But researchers at NASA Langley Research Center have developed an innovative system that provides rapid, multi-spectral analysis and hyperspectral imaging at one time. Yet the system is as small as the head of a pin.
We came up with a microspectrometer based upon ring grating. So ring grating actually less than a millimeter size that actually deflect the light comes through into the focal points. So we actually use that to develop actually very tiny microspectrometer.
The microspectrometer's unique size allows it to be used in a variety of ways. During NASA missions, a microspectrometer can aid in detecting soil components in planets' topsoil. The microspectrometer can also be used for certain military applications, such as helping to identify the type and condition of ammunition in canisters stored for long periods. Because of its small size, the spectrometer can be placed inside the canister to detect the gas emission from the ammunition and determine its remaining shelf life. Its small size makes the device an excellent tool in medical applications. For example, the microspectrometer could function as a neural probe inserted into the brain to help monitor neurological conditions such as epilepsy and Parkinson's diseases.
Size-wise, actually, no other spectrometer can compete with this size. So we are talking about the millimeter level.
The Micro-Ring Thin-Film Spectrometer Array, NASA's miniaturized spectrometer, is your detector and hyperspectral imager for those hard-to-reach areas.